There are flying ones too. This should help me get my point across. Okay, that was terrible. Fuck your mother. Flying ones too.
Cave under your house where you keep your battle suit? Glad to see you're keeping your superhero complex in check.
Laugh all you want, but who's the guy with his sweet suit of armor ready to go in case of a zombie apocalypse? Turned out it's a demon apocalypse. Still, not a bad time to be a superhero.
to the cemetery, Wang.
We're very close now.
If the golem takes off, you will never see the sword again.
Carrying shields now? Shouldn't let your shield down. This should help me get my point across. Okay, that was terrible. Fuck your mother.
Where are you?
Yes.
adhere to a strict code of non-violence. Except when it comes to humans. It's like a road movie. I go from place to place, killing everything in my path. really don't remember what you did to get banished?
No idea. My memories are here like a blank wall.
I got kicked out of the Amati Roxy Club for life. I can't remember that night either.
Is that supposed to be comforting?
Demon, go boom! About you, but I'm having fun.
Thank you.
I'd rather be kicking ass than solving this stupid puzzle.
Dance. look at you. Mama's little demons all grown up.
Enjoying yourself.
Man has to take pride in what he does best.
You really put the ass in Mass Murderer.
I like my demons like I like my coffee, in puddles all over the ground.